Good morning, myself Radhishyam Khandelwal and I am a biology faculty in Career Point Kota. Today I am discussing the All India Pre-Medical Test 2015 paper. Paper code is E and the question number is 100. In 100 question is, keel is the characteristic feature of flower of keel. Keel, it is actually the type of petals which is present in papilionaceous corolla or vaxillary corolla. If we'll see the structure of vaxillary corolla or the papilionaceous, that here three different type of petals are present. This type of arrangement is there. These are petals. And if you'll see that here three different type of petals are present. This is the mother axis, and near to mother axis this is known as vaxillum, and this is the posterior petal. These two are lateral petals and these are known as wings, and the anterior two, these anterior two are known as keel. So this is the keel, and this papilionaceous corolla or vaxillary corolla, this is present in the Fabaceae family plants. This type of flower or this type of corolla arrangement, this type of corolla arrangement is a characteristic feature of Fabaceae family. Now if we'll see that here tulip belongs to the Liliaceae family. Indigophora belongs to the Fabaceae family and it is the correct answer. Aloe is also belongs to the Liliaceae family, and tomato belongs to the Solanaceae family. So the correct answer will be Indigophora. Thank you.